Obviously, we predicted that might happen, which is why we have Yo-Yo Rick on standby.
Anybody got beef with Yo-Yo?
Some people think he's
lame, but to me, he's lame in a cool way, because he owns it.
Cool.
That concludes business. Little Ricky, wrap it up.
Raise him up, boys! Opa!